Hello, welcome to my channel. In this video, we are going to study parliamentary system and the presidential system. First of all, we will discuss about the parliamentary system. A parliamentary system or parliamentary democracy is a system of democratic governance of a state where the executive derives its democratic legitimacy from its ability to command the confidence of the legislature, typically a parliament, and is also held accountable to that parliament. In parliamentary system, the actual head of this kind of government is the prime minister, but the presidential is nearly a nominal head. Nominal means being something in name only, but not in reality. Okay, it means in a parliamentary system, prime minister is head and the president is nearly a nominal. Nominal means being something in name only, but not in reality. And in a simple way, we can say president is a nearly in parliamentary system as a nominal head. In this system, the president is elected directly or indirectly by the people. In a parliamentary system, president is elected by the people or the directly. In this form of government, the executive cabinet of ministers are the part of legislature, the parliament. In parliamentary system, the executive cabinet of ministers are the part of legislature. Okay. In parliamentary government, the prime minister is the leader of the majority party in the parliament. In the parliamentary system, the prime minister is the leader of majority party. Okay. It is necessary that the prime minister and ruling party should have majority in the parliament, and he has to resign if loses his majority in the parliament. For example, there is a parliamentary government in India as well as in England. In parliamentary system, if there is any kinds of losses, then prime minister have to resign from his post. Okay. And then there is a parliamentary government in India as well as in England also. It means in England also parliamentary system is going on. It means here is a prime minister is head and president is nearly a nominal head. Okay. Here the second point we are going to study, presidential system. A presidential system is a democratic and republican government in which a head of government leads an executive branch that is separate from the legislative branch. This head of government is in most cases also the head of state, which is called president. In a presidential system, the president is actual as well as the nominal head in this form of government, and there is no prime minister. In a presidential system, here is a president is actual head and as well as nominal head in this form. Presidential system, the president is head and president is nominal head also, we can say, and there is no prime minister in a presidential system. Okay. And in presidential system, the president is directly elected by the people. Here the president is directly elected by the people in the presidential system. The executive is the party of legislature, since president and the secretaries are not the party of legislature. Here it means the executive is the part of legislature, but here president and the secretaries are not the part of legislature. Okay. In presidential form of government, it is not essential that the president may belong to the majority party, as there are separate election held for the presidentship. And here it is not essential or it is not important that the president may belong to the majority party, as there are separate elections held for the presidentship. Okay. In presidential form of government, the parliament has no control over the president. Both are separate entities. For example, there is presidential system in USA. Entities means something that exists separately from something else and has its own identity. In a simple way, we can say, in presidential form of government, the parliament has no control over the president. Both are separate entities, and the parliament has no control over the president. And in a simple way, we can say, in USA, there is a presidential system. Okay, then see you in the next video. Okay, bye.